stuck in the crossover. I keep a strap on the seat.
Basketball is like poetry in motion. Just coming down the court, you got a defender in your way, you take him to the left, you take him back to the right, and he's falling back, and you just Jay right in his face. And then you look at him, and then you say, what?
Welcome back, y'all, to another video of my No Mind Spin Ray Allen build episode 3. I know it's been a minute, and I've been grinding on this build, y'all. I had a lot of VC saved up from my previous 5 players, as you see me play throughout the days with my homie True, Black Cobra, Nate, Smoke, Godson Mel, everybody else who I play with too. So, I want to give y'all a little update on everything that's going on right now. So, as you see, I'm a 79 right now. So, I'm going to go through everything. Right now, I played the game earlier today. And it was against the Detroit Pistons. And I'm going to show y'all what I did. Box score. 57 points. 5 rebounds. 3 assists. No steals, no blocks. And I was shooting JPYs. And it's crazy. So, yes, I put him on the Heat. To his last team that he played with before Ray Allen retired. So, next opponent is going to be Donovan Mitchell. We'll be playing that later. So let's get to the animations, y'all. So animations I got right now is a jump shot for y'all. This for people with a low 80 jump shot. I got JT Thor, Carmelo Anthony, Scottie Pippen, and full speed 50-50 blend. As you see, the height release is an A minus, speed release is an A, defensive immunity is an A, timing is availability is a D minus, but you want to make sure you're open. And that's for low 80s, mid range, and 3-point. So this is actually a good jump shot base, but you want to make sure you're open. So as I back out for that. Free throw, Ray Allen. Layup, small. Dunking, I got room right now for Ray Allen. It's the only 2 I got for right now. But once I build them up, I'm going to have them. As I back out, category. Pull up, dribble, pro 3. Spin jumper, pro. Hop jumper, Jimmy Butler, love it. Post fade, Kobe Bryant. Post hook, normal. Post hop, Kobe. Motion style, elite. As we go to playmaking move, nothing on the pass style. Dribbling style, pro. John Morant, size up. Regular breakdown combo, Jamal Murray. Russell Westbrook, aggressive breakdown combo. Escape move, Kevin Durant. Combo move, Jason Tatum. Crossover, Jamal Murray. Behind the back, DeMar DeRozan. This will get you open if you use this behind the back. And it freezes people too. Spin move, Penny Hardaway. John Morant hesitation. Step back, Chris Paul. Triple threat style, Kobe Bryant. Nothing on the pass for the park. So, I'm about to show y'all attributes right now. So I have 25 on close shot. It actually goes up to 55. I have 37 on layup. It goes up to 70. I have 58 on dunking, goes up to 86. Standing 31, goes up 31. It's at 25 right now. Post control is maxed out at 84. Mid range is maxed out at 84, but it actually goes up to 84. So I'll be at 80 on my next tier of that. So I have 80 on a 3-pointer, goes up to a 91. I have 71 on a free throw, goes up to a 94. I have 39 on a pass, accuracy goes up to 70. I have 75 ball control, it goes up to 84. Speed of ball, 75, maxed out. Interior goes up to 35. perimeter, I have an 80, goes up to 88. 41 on steals right now, but goes up to 72. 25 on offensive rebounds, 34. I have 25 on defensive rebounds, but 48 speed, 81. 80 acceleration, 74 strength, 75 vertical, and 7 stamina. So that's what I have right now. I'm gonna show you all the badges that I got. So I have the seats here. I have backup monitor, dream shake, drum step, pulse, phenom, off ball pass, free points, spin technician, slip your off ball, spin cycle. Go to B tier, I have brick wall right now, guard up, comeback kick, claymore, multiple forcer, mid range, magic, open looks, triple strike, and whistle. A tier, I have workhorse, spot finder, space creator, pick dodger, fast feet, green machine, hyperdrive, physical handle, corner specialist, challenger, catch and shoot, 94 feet, ankle braces, ankle breaker, bulldozer. In S tier, I have clamps, low buys, blinders, agent 3, dead eye, handles for days, killer combos, unplug. And here are my perk badges, as you see, for overdrive, immunity, and drill savant. I didn't put nothing on high risk, and I don't know nothing about this yet, so I'm being cautious, because I think if you lose, it goes down. If you go high, it goes up, something like that. So, floor setters, I really didn't put nothing on the floor setters yet, because I'm not sure what I want to put on my floor setters. On the next video that I have, you will see floor setters and performance multiplier at the NBA, at the city, rec. Didn't play pro ham yet, so I'm not like this, but I'm almost done with the rec challenge. So we'll see. I gotta probably go see myself with other vendors. Get done like that. That's about it, y'all. And endorsements, I haven't gotten any endorsements yet. Working on that, like I said, right. Takeover, I have this sponge. Anything else I don't? And, that will be it, y'all. So I appreciate y'all coming through. Like the video, share. Also, subscribe to the channel, man. There's more builds on the way. Appreciate everyone that supported me. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. And have a happy, happy new year. Let 2024 be the best thing ever that y'all did in life, bro. Let's go. I can't wait to see y'all next year.